Welcome back, hunters. We are happy to see you both alive and-
I believe you know something that you're not telling us, Your Majesty. What is your role in the fate of Zagoravia? The Well of Worlds, Your Majesty.
The Well of Worlds is my blessing and my curse, Hunter. It is a source of power hidden in our lands. A doorway to countless worlds beyond our own. I unsealed it many years ago to save myself from a mortal sickness. The Red Plague doesn't care if you are a peasant girl or a princess. I became sick on my 18th birthday. My skin withered. My hair started to fall out. Vile red pustules covered my entire body. The healer said that I would never live to see the spring. All except one. Gabriel. He didn't have the power to heal me, but he knew of eldritch forces that could. He offered me salvation, a dark pact with the forces beyond the Well of Worlds. I would have 13 years of health before they came to claim me. My signature in blood was on the pact. For everyone, my complete and swift recovery was a miracle. yet I knew it was anything but. Gabriel was made Lord of Zagoravia. Before he disappeared, he left a parting gift. A spell that would deceive the demons. I thought I was safe, and many blissful years passed. On the reckoning night, the demons swarmed to claim me, but they could not see nor recognize me. And all of Zagoravia paid the price that was mine to pay. You know the rest of the story yourself. This is my story, Hunter. I doomed my kingdom. The demon invasion is my folly. The price of my pact with the dark powers.
The sins of a scared, dying young girl. Your death will not annul the pact, Katerina. One evil never cancels another. We've all done things we regret. At least you had the courage to stand.
So, what do you...
Boromir knew of your dark pact, Your Majesty. An ancient spirit is a confused being, but he might find some clarity at the place of his passing. We can learn more from him there.
We do not know where the old Tsar perished, but we can point you in the right direction. The Volkovs were the keepers of the annals of Zagoravia since the city's founding. The whole family perished in the invasion, but hopefully the archive is still intact in their home in the High Quarter.
Have I told you how much I admire your hat, Victor? It goes well with your clothes. It is distinctive and flashy, yet not entirely ridiculous. If I were a tough and dandy person, I would have picked a hat exactly like yours. A man walks down the street with a hat like that, you know he's not afraid of anything. So the brave hunter vanquished the horrifying beasts, all thanks to his fabulous hat. Go ahead, touch that pumpkin. I dare you. Oops. Oh dear. No matter. I am sure you can deal with a single pumpkin. Once again, the man with the distinctive hat has emerged victorious. The pumpkin lies defeated and ready to be cooked into a yummy, scrummy pumpkin pie.